You tell him I don't care. $1 billion is chump change. What does $1 billion buy anyway today? Doesn't even buy $1 million. No, you tell him that. You tell him Yusuf Amir is speaking. That name does mean something in this town. One second. Hello? Excuse me. Hello? Hello, who is this? Papa! Papa, how are you? Yes, Papa, yeah, it's a present. It's a gift. Oh, no, you didn't pay for it. I did. Well, I didn't pay for it, so you didn't. Papa, it's complicated. I miss you, Papa. I do. Yes, I'm close to closing the deal. The biggest tower. You're going to be so proud of me. Well, $10 million is maybe a little bit too much to spend in a month, but no, it was necessary. No, Papa, no. No, that's not fair. No. That... Papa, they're not prostitutes. They're loose women. Papa, hello, Papa? Hey, it's you, my friend. How you doing? How you doing?
What's up, Papa? Trouble with your old man?
No, it's my father.
Okay. Yeah, family can be tough, man.
He's a very conservative man. He doesn't understand what I'm doing here. He thinks my life is one long party. A reckless orgy of sex, drugs, and spending.
Really?
He's deluded. I tell you, I work my fingers to the bone. To the bone! You know, last week, I got exhausted test driving sexy cars. I had to fly to Vice City and bang bitches for 2 weeks just to recover. I'm a workaholic, man. A workaholic, homie.
Yeah, evidently.
And now I have to meet Ahmed and his brother to take a business meeting. And I mean, I love those guys. They're like family, but oh, God, it's going to exhaust me.
How is that?
These guys, they're always going on about how rich they are. Look, the money here, the money there. You know what they are, Luis? I'll level with you. They're very, what's the word? Tacky. No taste. I mean, I love those guys, but seriously, come on.
Okay, well, I guess I'll see you later then.
No. Hey, you're coming with me, baby. You need to hang around. You gotta act like we're friends. Shit, we are friends, baby. Make out that we got shit going down. Going down, my niggas. Anyway, let's go. Let's bounce, baby. When I say bounce, I don't mean bouncing literally. I just mean...
I know what it means, Yusuf.
It's a term from the street, meaning you have to walk. But if you don't get that, it's a bit like... roll with me. You have to roll with me. You're not like a fat man rolling. It means
actually just walk.
Can we just go? Why don't you just walk? Head over to Rotterdam Tower, me brethren.
It's 400 yards.
A special gift, Luis. An auto shotgun with explosive shells.
Thanks, bro. Let's hope I don't have to use it.
I'll just hit Ahmed up with my burner, man. Make sure shit is going down. Yo, Ada, what's up? Tell those bitches at Rotterdam, theirs ain't gonna be the tallest tower for long. Yusuf's in town, baby, and your shit about to be inadequate. Yeah, shit, I'm coming, man. Chill the F out. What are you so head up about? Papa ain't in town, is he? Oh, thank goodness. If it's not Papa, I can't think why you are so agitated. Calm down, will you? I'll see you in a moment. I don't have a good feeling about this. Ahmed is not himself. Very fucking weird. You mind going up to the observation deck and checking it out?
At one time, having a large family was celebrated in this country. Now, if you have 12 children...
You have a wife.
I appreciate this, Luis. Hit me up when you're sure shit with them boys is cool. So long.
Okay, bro. I'll head on up there for you.
Ahmed! Louis, my man! Where's Yusuf?
What's going on, bro?
What do you mean, what's going on? Chill, homeboy! Look at the real estate! Enjoy!
Yusuf! You said he'd be here!
Yo, what's wrong with you, man? Yo, what's going on?
He knows. He fucking knows we're in the shit.
What do I know?
I thought it's chill, man. Shit!
Tell me what I just walked into.
Shit!
Tell me.
Please, what have you done? I'm sorry. Shit!
Fuck you!
No!
If I see another torso today, I'll puke.
Yo, it's a long, long way down. Tell me what the fuck is going on.
Get away from me, you crazy motherfucker.
You better tell me where the fuck we at, bro.
This was meant to be a simple setup.
Yo, Ahmed, come on now.
Shoot this away, shoot this away.
Yo, fuck off now. Tahir did, and Ahmed soon after him.
Oh, whatever do you mean?
Dude took a dive down to sea level, bro. Motherfuckers set you up with a noose so they could take your business.
I cannot believe it! They were brothers to me! I would have brought them anything they wanted.
Sometimes, bro, money ain't enough.
I have a deep sadness in me, Luis. Will you join me, please? For an orgy of champagne, cocaine, women, watermelons, and whatever else the city may have to offer. We must forget them.
You're gonna have to do the forgetting by yourself, man. I got a lot of other business to deal with. I'll see you around, man, okay?
Shot. Buck, Buck. What's up? Yo, what you need, dog?
Nice tits, slut.
You know you'll be jerking off to this later.
I mean, I wouldn't need it, but here you go. Burger shot. Holla back.
Oh, fucking hell!
Married? Right, that totally ruins the fantasy. Married people are hideous and sexually boring. All they do is talk about siding and shit. I mean, it ruined my first marriage when I brought another woman in, because I was like, hey, time for a three-way, and she's like, how about no way, you balding has-been? And then she splits. She empties my bank account. And the woman I brought home, who I didn't know at the time was heavily medicated, she fucking sues me. Muchacha, no gusta muchachos.
No?
Sí.
Hella, live in love, hella, then shoulders. We're getting air up money. We're getting air up money. Ho! 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 And again, let's go.
Hey, bro.
Nigga! Yo, this is Jonel. As Jonel, nigga.
I think you want to moderate your use of the word, bro. It's not fucking cool, all right?
Listen, are we gonna do this or what? I'm on the fucking clock, man.
Chill, baby. Get into it. Feel it. Let's go. Ho.
Yo, what's wrong with you, man?
Nothing wrong with me, homeboy.
I'm going to build the biggest fucking building in this fucking town. The biggest. My name will go down in history.
Yeah, I don't doubt that, man. What'd you want?
Well, I heard from a friend that we can get some real hardware. A bit like the chopper, but better, partner. Better.
Yeah, I don't think I can handle any more of that shit, partner.
I'm talking something seriously intense. How about a motherfucking noose tank? Give it up, bro. Come on. Come on!
Hey, what you need a noose tank for, man? What are you, crime fighting now?
I want it. Come on, baby, you and me, doing our tank thing? Just rolling like some desert storm niggas. Huh? Ooh, Chinese person. Bye-bye, nigga.
You fucking ridiculous, man.
Hey, man. Money, is it money? Is that money you want? Here, have it. But come on, let's go get this thing. Come on. Come on, baby, get up. Come on. Let's go again. To the left. And we're getting air out money. Come on, baby. We got air out money.
Yusuf.
Oh, Papa. What are you doing here? Welcome. Welcome, Papa. This is my business associate, Mr.
Luis.
Mr. Luis. Allah, he is the greatest technical advisor in the whole city. And this is his wife, Jaundice.
Careful, motherfucker!
Yes, and you know, we were just having a little creative meeting and things went a bit crazy, and I somehow lost my pants. But no, Papa, I tell you, you are looking. You're looking very well, in fact.
I knew how disgraceful you were. But I didn't realize quite how shameful you were.
No, Papa. Things are not how they look.
Things do not look good, son.
Don't judge a book by its cover, Father. That's what you taught me.
When a book is called guns, drugs, hookers, and no pants, I think I don't need to read it.
Well, Papa, you know, these people, they mean nothing to me. In fact, they're just going. Go, get out. You, Mr. Lewis, take your wife, Mrs. Lewis. And may I say, madame, this is not a very appropriate way for a married woman to dress. I told them many times, Father, this is a disrespectful way to dress. Do they listen to me? Yeah, no, never. And you, by the way, I'll text you in about 1 minute about the tank, okay?
The news tank?
Shh! Go and leave right now. Don't you dare come back without knocking first. These people are a disgrace, Papa. But I tell you, moving swiftly on, you will be very proud of my plans I want to show you for the Imperial Amir Towers. I tell you, Papa, magisterial doesn't do justice to it.
Yusuf?
Luis, I think I can give old Papa that slip. Meet me in Star Junction.
Really, bro?
I'm coming, Dada. Just hold on. See you soon, my friend.
Progress on new air transport. Units respond.
Luis, you got it!
Yeah, bro, but the cops are all over me.
Ha-ha! Good thing you're in a motherfucking tank!
It's just a new snake, bro.
Who gives a shit, player? Bring her back to the site! Just don't have an army of LCPD trailing you back when you do!
Repeating it!
Yusuf, bro, where you at, man?
Over here, man.
Where?
Up here, motherfucker! Shit, stand back while I pick this thing up.
Okay, man.
Thanks for everything, bro. You're a fucking diamond.
Don't mention it. That van of yours. I need to buy some shit.
If you need it, you need it. I don't want my boy getting hurt.
It's all good, man. It's just a car.
That's right. He tried to give you that pearl necklace. Watch it ricochet and hit him in the...
Get a porn star, pull that curtain back. Stars make it out.
Shaggy feet.
Well, that's terrible and exploitive, but it's also groundbreaking entertainment, which will probably win an award.
I tell you, it's a rush driving around with this shit. You just daring people to fuck with you. This will get your dick hard.
Oh yeah, bro. I can't thank you enough. This shit hits.
Tell them how they can get their Todd stickers.
Yes, Mr. S. Todd stickers are for take out your twat Tuesdays and Thursdays. When you put the Todd sticker on your car and women see the Todd sticker while they're driving, they'll mush those nasty meat curtains against the window.
Later, eh? I appreciate it.
Later on, L.
Give yourself a hysterectomy.